The Tale of Jesse James. Jesse James, you know he always playing too many games. Jesse James always on Black and Bean Dog. Jesse James, you know he always be playing too many games. Jesse James, always on blackandbean.org saying the Lord's name in vain.
I get this line right.
Jesse James, worst player to hit the servers. He always rocking hentai t-shirts cause he a pervert. Jesse James, always eating that damn chow mein. He live in a pig house and he got that perm to get clout. Low ass SAT score, shit lower than the Earth's mantle. James tried to work out things with that one girl, but she dumped it cause she caught him jacking off to too hot to handle. Poco night, the only night he didn't wear glasses. His penis bumpy and it's flaccid. Jesse James strictly a land mammal, not a water mammal. Call he a Pokemon. Bro so horny, he probably fucked the Bakugan. Bro so sweet, like Rambutan. Small ass eyes cause he from Taiwan. Now let's talk about his APR grades. Last week on Wednesday afternoon I caught him in the foreign language bathroom beating off to 50 Shades of Grey. His car is great. He looks at little girls like they pray. He got booted out multi even though he got the biggest biceps. His dick smaller than his triceps. Not gonna lie, when he played Lee Sin he looked just like insects. He always eating all Jeffrey's food, he a freaking insect. He the type to have incest, having incest at recess. Dumb bitch.